Hey, hey, what do you say? It's a voice known through the land. When you hear him say those words, you know it's John Forslund's land. Hockey came to Carolina back in 97. The local hockey fans were thrilled. They thought they'd gone to heaven. To make the game lots of fun, you need a special team. With Forslund on the microphone, it really is a dream. Hey, hey, what do you say? That's hockey, baby. When you hear John say those words, the fans will go crazy. Hey, hey, what do you say? The Hurricanes just scored. For the local Caniacs, they just got their reward. John's part of a broadcast team that's second to no one. With Chuck Caton, Tripp, and Mike, they make the whole game fun. Now John will be the first to thank the others that helped too. His first goal is to make the game lots of fun for me and you. Hey, hey, what do you say? I love hearing that sound. The Canes just scored another goal. Fans know it all around. Cheer for the Canes. Get here early and park your car and tailgate with no pains. If you can't get to the game, be sure it's on TV. John and Tripp will give the facts, the things that you should see. Now these guys do their homework. It shows that they prepared. It makes the game fun to watch with the knowledge that they share. Hey, hey, what do you say? It's a voice known through the land. When you hear him say those words, you know it's John Forslund. Hey, hey, what do you say? It's a voice known through the land. When you hear him say